Am I still alive? Twitch. I am. Okay. Sorry about that, folks. I accidentally unplugged my laptop from the power.
You sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Craven's dead?
What? No. You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We've got to stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, the certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Yankee?
There you are. Your mom and
we
I
were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Craven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Serious echo chamber. Could come in handy. Perfect. Same shape as Craven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Maybe I can pilot the boat into that hangar.
Amplify it.
Echo! Great reverb in here. Almost. Need some echo. Plenty of echo in that hangar. There's the engine, but no power. How do I get the bell into that hangar? Yes! Super echo of a cord. Whoa! Symbiotes! How'd they get uptown so fast? Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. People's right! These things are fierce! Gotta remember there are people in there!
You guys okay?
Better finish off this mix before more of them show up. Got a good bell sound, but it's a little harsh. Gotta layer in some mids. That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Yes! Recorded it. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost. With a pulse. Something like... a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there.
Ones aren't stronger.
Spider-Man! Symbiote's following me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way.
Oh, there you go. Projectiles.
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize them.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
There he is.
I'm here. What'd I miss?
Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds. Hopefully this'll help. Come on, come on! Go!
Whoa! Work! Nice job, Miles! Now let's save these people!
Nice one!
Cool.
I dropped the pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Should probably get the police.
The train is totally stuck. Like goo on the window.
Yankee?
Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us.
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great.
Shh.
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too. Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these things.
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home.
Harry?
that's Harry?
Where'd he go? We'll find him later. Right now, we need to save your mom and Genki.
God, I hope this ain't them.
Harry looked a lot different than you did when you had the suit.
I think that would have been me eventually, if you hadn't saved me.
Gotta check in with Mom and Genki. They're not answering. We gotta get in there.
We will, as soon as we clear the area.
What if they turned into one of these things?
Don't think about that. Let's just fight these things and get in there.
Yeah, the doors are stuck.
We gotta move these tendrils somehow.
You need to hurry.
All these tendrils are alive. There's gotta be a central nerve somewhere.
It's pulling back.
But not enough. They're still trying to get into the trains. There's gotta be another nerve cluster around here. Big for a single sonic burst. Think we can chain some together?
Yeah, but they'll need time to sync up.
How much time does it need?
Bro, you hear that?
How much time?
A minute? Maybe a little more?
Keep your spidey sense sharp. This might get wild.
These things really don't want us here.
Nice job!
Pete, they're near the heart! Good one!
Oh shit, I thought Miles was one of them then.
Great! Keep that momentum!
You're done.
Fucking hell.
We did it. Let's get to the engagement.
Spider-Man. You're okay. What happened?
I took your advice. I let go of some things that didn't serve me. Come on. That really sucks. I just wanted to die. My life was flashing before my eyes.
You're good, man.
Nay.
That time, when we went mini-golfing for my birthday and I got that hole-in-one to win, I cheated. I could pick up the ball and dropped it in when you weren't looking.
You were 8.
And honestly, I never liked the sandwiches you traded for at lunch, but I went along with it because I knew how much you loved my mom's banchan, and I'm seeing someone new, by the way. Her name's Andy, and she's great, and please don't kill me, but I just thought of a sequel for Speed Nonagon,
and Wait. Andy from Kim? Oh, she's real cool.
Aww.
For saving us. Look, I'm sorry I've been so busy. I'll do better. Make the time to hang out.
Be careful. Genki, let's get uptown. I'll make you something good for dinner.
Fuck yeah. You need to be in the chair.
Find Harry.
I'll take downtown. I got uptown.
Holy shit, he just flew.
Looking for Harry. I should check in on some other things.
Okay. I mean, that's kind of pointless because I don't have the symbiote in them. Hey, thanks for the follow. Nothing really, just keep doing what I'm doing. Oh, Blue Lantern, that's cool. Can't really afford to do anything special. That's cool.
The epicenter for New York tourism. Now, the scene of a deadly bloodbath. Unless you've been living under a rock, you've seen.
There are people trapped inside that store. Stay inside, everyone. I won't let anything happen to you.
Everyone
Nice.
Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
I thought I almost... Thank you.
No problem. Okay, so I need rear tech parts, cars. EMF experience, spiders. Rare, prowler stashes, EMF experience, hunter birds, hunter blinds. For tuckets, EMF experience. Okay. I'll swap to Miles in that case. Okay.
Hey, any sign of Harry?
No, not yet.
Okay, I'm gonna head to his place, see if he's there.
Cool. Let me know if you need any help.
Okay, so. Prowler. Now, there's nothing on the map for those. Okay, there's one.
They're not robbing anyone today. I'm guessing this truck isn't yours.
Give me a break, Spider-Man.
What? Where'd those symbiotes come from?
No Spider-Man would he get from messing with God!
Oh, they got extra muscle now.
Where would that came from?
They really thought they had me. Aaron stashed some tech near the stadium? Pipe should reveal the stash. A generator. It must be supplying power to something. Another generator. Let's see where this one leads.
Whoa. Looks like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easy. Open the stash.
My stash on the stadium. Now that was my favorite.
How come?
Let's just say I had a New York City that no one else knew about. I used to tap into the stadium's mainframe.
Oh, I missed that. Damn it.
Good news, bad news, folks. Good news. OG Spider-Man looks to be finally back to his senses, free of that black suit. Bad news. Seeing reports that whatever that black suit was may now be spreading through parts of the city. The two connected? Maybe. But right now isn't the time for speculation. It's the time for action. We're getting scattered reports of folks going missing. Our favorite subway worker, Dennis, is running a database of missing persons. Check the description for details. Let's crowdsource this, everyone. Get as much data in there as we can. We can't leave the protection of New York just to the Spider-Man anymore. Let's be heroes.
Maybe I should make some spider stashes around the city. Need a better angle to pull that unit up. Unk's been watching way too many bad spy movies. No way Prowler crawled through those lasers without a fail-safe. Something here has to deactivate that laser field.
Damn.
There you are.
Thank you.
found my stash out in Hunter's Point, Prowler's first training ground.
Wait, really?
I had to test out my tech somewhere secret. How'd you get the hang of your powers?
I actually did the same thing.
Maybe we all related after all.
Yeah. Except you stole your tech and I got bitten by a radioactive spider.
You know, you still owe me the whole story there. Because I've had a million spider bites. Never ended up walking on walls.
Sorry. Spider code.
Fair enough. Thanks for grabbing the stash, kid.
What the fuck is that? Must be one of the nests. Damn it.
You're not going to believe this, but as always here, it is absolute truth. Gooey black monsters have begun popping up around the city. I repeat, monsters are in our city, propagating and disseminating to ends unknown. We've heard numerous accounts of missing persons, families torn apart, friends and loved ones mysteriously disappearing. But now believe we can shed some light on the culprits.
Here we go.
These vile creatures appear to be abducting us. For what nefarious purpose? We don't know yet. Now, more than ever, we need to look out for each other. Don't go out alone, unless it's an emergency. You could be next. I fear the worst is yet to come.
Shit, not mentioning a Spider-Man for once.
I got this. Clear out. Uncle Aaron's got a stash here. Better find it.
Thank you.
market box? Guess I'm zapping my way in. That didn't open the door, but it activated that first switch. There must be more circuit boxes nearby to activate the rest of them. Uncle Aaron must have set these on a timer. I'm gonna have to spark each box before it runs out.
Just one above. I don't know when I did the second one. Okay, it's probably do the top one first. Well, I know where the top one is. Where's the... It's not at the very top. One there. Oh, there it is.
Should have access to the stash now.
Nice.
Now you're really bringing me back, kid. My very first stash.
Why in Queensbridge?
The Moon Turtle Arcade. Or at least it used to be before they tore it down and built that skyscraper. Your dad and me basically lived there when we were little. I used to run out of quarters so fast. But Jay would always spot me some of his. I'd give anything to go back to that arcade with my big brother. One more time. I miss him.
Me too, Unc. Wish Dad and Uncle Aaron could have made things right before he... Yeah.
Oh, regular tech parts is what I need.
Yankee? What's up?
Hey, Mr. Parker. You've been dealing with those fire cult guys, right? The followers of the flame?
Yeah?
I'm seeing reports on social media say they spotted a few of them on a rooftop in Brooklyn. I'll send you the details.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Genki. Is the Crimson Hour about to start?
Okay, I'm gonna do that first. Could do that second.
Symbiote's attacking them. Get out of here. I'll take care of them.
Jesus, that dude's huge! way too big.
Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. And I have no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine, too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
I should have told him that more.
You still can. I'll let you know if I hear from him, Mr. Osborne.
Okay. I appreciate it.
Hey, need a dance partner?
I've been waiting.
Oh, you're done now.
Just trying to keep up with you.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Miles is ultimately the better Spider-Man. Because in powers and strength-wise, but... yeah.
No cultists. Looks like they're keeping watch on that scrapyard nearby. And there's some burned up papers about Oscorp. I better get down there. Great, they're still setting up. But this doesn't look like an Oscorp property. What are they-
The Crimson Hour won't be long now, my embers. Can you feel it? The unworthy.
The hell are they?
All those innocent people. Gotta disable these bombs before they can hurt the civilians in those buildings. I can do this. So this is the crew.
I fell for a Spider-Man!
You know, I was gonna be sneaky, and then I thought... Say hi to you crazy cultist kids! Too late to try to evacuate everyone.
Because
Going offline.
Great. Yuri.
So much for stealth. How's he losing webs like a coward when he's the Spiderman?
Something's off. Tonight's what the flame's been waiting for. He should be.
If you're going to leave, just leave.
I'm going to
spark. She's right. This is a distraction. Sorry, I feel bad for the driver. Hey, the driver's okay.
Uh,
you're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right? Fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just another case of the unworthy trying to cheat death and play God.
Oh.
That's what I thought, too. But when devils attacked the city, like I prophesied, and Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping. I knew it was meant for me.
No.
That's what all this was for.
And when the Crimson Hour rolls over this earth,
shit, that's gonna be carnage.
Shall bring truth, judgment, and carnage.
Fuck you, Yuri. Okay, maybe never mind.
He's gone. He'll go underground just like last time, but I'll find him.
Oh, no, he won't.
You could have killed him, but you saved me instead.
I told you, I'm trying to save the most lives. You still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now? I'll let you know when I find him.
We stopped him from taking innocent lives in the process. Hey, Yuri. Do you want help tracking down the flame?
Thanks, but I need some time to myself. Besides, we've taken down a good chunk of his operation. So he'll be going back to the drawing board. I'll start checking his old aliases. Archie Abel, Walter Wachman, Cletus Cassidy. But this could take months. Maybe even years.
I'll be ready when you've got something.
Thanks.
I couldn't turn her in after she saved me. Maybe I... Clear out! I've got this! Don't worry. I'll get you to an ambulance in no time.
Oh my god, thank you.
Almost there. Let's go, see. Here you go. And now you're in much better hands.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
No problem.
Dropping in. Nice! I was wondering if this could get any harder. I'm gonna be jumpy for at least the next 20 minutes.
set the stage.
That's right. Focus on the big, loud Spider-Man. Clear, at least for now. There! That person's in trouble! I've got this! Get clear! An ambulance nearby. I can take you to it.
Nice. It's on the way. Cool.
Almost there.
So, can you control the spiders with your mind?
There. You're all set. And I hope the worst is over now.
Oh, that's Ant-Man.
Enough. Also, my boyfriend's your biggest fan.
Tell him I said hi.
No sign of Harry. No sign of Harry. What's that?
Happy birthday, Em. They say time heals all wounds. That's a lie. Every day without you is worse than the last.
Aww.
If I lose Harry, I don't know what I'll do.
It's really hurting. I need to find Harry and save him. Haven't heard from MJ in a while. I should give her a call.
Hate this.
I love this.
You do?
You've hit the nail on the head. Finally! Top story. Everybody's talking about it. This is editor material.
Editor?
Congratulations. Your first assignment, write more juicy stuff by tomorrow morning. Drama, controversy, just like this.
Like this.
Get writing!
Wait.
MJ.
I didn't get fired from the Bugle. In fact, I think I got a promotion.
Hey, that's what you wanted, right?
Yeah,
I thought it was.
Then that's...
great. Hey, listen. Something's gone wrong with Harry.
What happened?
Well...
hang on, someone's at the door.
It's kind of hard to explain. Just promise me you'll stay away from him, okay?
Oh, too late. Oh shit.
Harry, what the hell? Come on, MJ, pick up!
Hey, it's MJ. You can leave
damn
a message,
it.
But why would you? If it's important, just, you know, text.
Please be okay.
Spider-Man, how are you feeling?
Anxious? Panicked?
I meant, physical symptoms. Soreness? Fatigue?
Yes. Wait, symptoms?
I've been looking through years of research notes. The symbiote channels a collective consciousness.
That hive mind I was in.
Was is optimistic. It may still be inside you.
What?
Nothing to panic about, but perhaps you should come to the lab for some tests.
Can't, Doc. Bigger problems. Gotta go. Hang on, MJ! I should have been home!
Dude, you can't be everywhere at once.
Place every single day. But I can help. All you have to do is let me.
This isn't you.
Wrong. This is the real me. I finally have the power to realize our vision. Are you giving up on me?
Harry, we need to get that thing off you.
Do not call us a thing.
There it is. Jesus Christ, MJ. No. You might not have a choice.
Still think you're stronger, do you?
MJ, just talk to me!
I'm done talking! Done begging for validation! From you! From anyone!
Validation? If this is about your job!
It's about me! Nay! Not my job in this stupid house! For once, not about you!
About me! MJ, what do you mean?
You stay out of this! I'm finally in control! Make it stop! Make it stop!
I can't leave MJ like this! I don't want to hurt her! We can fight this, MJ!
You always patronize us!
Damn!
You always were arrogant!
Damn, she's tough.
Don't listen to those voices! They aren't telling the truth! I heard them too! I know how it feels!
Always about you! You can't keep a job! You can't pay the mortgage!
I have a job! With Harry! We'll be okay!
And for how long? There's only one job you care about! Spider-Man!
That's not fair! People need me! You know that!
What would the city do without Spider-Man? Look how it's doing with you!
I can still fix this! I always do! We always do!
I always come second! I live in your shadow where my dreams turn to dust! That is the truth!
What are you saying? You do make a difference! What you do matters! I know you're in there!
Shut up!
Where'd she go? Yes, spotted MJ.
I read it. It helped me.
All I do is help you.
MJ,
my life is constantly interrupted by you. Looking for answers. Leads. Because you lost a job or can't pay a bill. I write words I don't believe in for a man I despise. So you can be
I didn't realize! Yeah. MJ, you can quit! I can figure something out!
I can't trust you! I can only rely on us!
No! I'm sorry, MJ! I was wrong! You don't have to trust me! But please, trust yourself!
Let me do what I have to do!
You're right! I've been selfish! I was so wrapped up in my own life, I never thought about yours! But let's handle this MJ's way! Let me help you fight this!
Make it stop! Make it stop!
Don't let it control you!
You can't stop us!
MJ, please stop!
Too rough for you!
Just talk to me!
You always patronize us!
Damn. I could have used those pipes more.
I read it! It helped me!
All I do is help you!
MJ!
My life is constantly interrupted by you! Looking for answers! Please! Because you lost a job or can't pay a bill! I write words I don't believe in for a man I despise! So you can be
Jesus.
I read it. It helped me.
All I do is help you.
MJ,
my life is constantly looking for answers. Please! Because you lost a job or can't pay a bill. I write words I don't believe in for a man I despise. So you can be... Make it stop! Make it stop! I write words I don't believe in for a man I despise. So you can be happy.
I didn't realize. MJ, you can quit. I can figure something out.
I can't trust you. I can only rely on us.
No, I'm sorry, MJ. I was wrong. You don't have to trust me, but please, trust yourself!
Let me do what I have to do!
You're right! I've been selfish! I was so wrapped up in my own life, I never thought about yours! Let's handle this MJ's way! Let me help you fight this!
Just realized there's three red dots on the top left. That's probably how many rounds it is.
I read it! It helped me!
All I do is help you!
MJ!
My life is constantly interrupted by you! Looking for answers! Please! Because you... Make it stop! Make it stop! Looking for answers! Please! Because you lost a job or can't pay a bill! I write words I don't believe in for a man I despise! So you can be happy!
I didn't realize! MJ, you can quit! I can figure something out!
I can't trust you! I can only rely on us!
No! I'm sorry, MJ! I was wrong! You don't have to trust me! But please, trust yourself!
Let me do it alone! It hurts! Let me do what I have to do!
You're right! I've been selfish! I was so wrapped up in my own life, I never thought about yours! But let's handle this MJ's way!
We don't need you.
The city needs you. I need you.
Don't lie to me! Pete, I need you too. Don't feel special. Make it stop. Make it stop.
feel special anymore.
What? No! You're stronger than me in so many ways! You've been single-handedly holding our lives together! I'm sorry, MJ! I took you for granted!
MJ is gone!
No! You aren't! I'm sorry I caused you so much pain! The house! My job! Our life together! I promised you I'd be better, but I wasn't! I should have listened!
Get rid of it.
Pete!
I'm okay.
You did it.
Wait. Not yet.
Watson, where are you with my apple fritters? I'm starving. And
Jonah? Kiss my ass. I quit.
What's up?
That's funny. Normally it's like Parker.
I thought I'd lost you.
I think I've been lost for a while now. Not just to the symbiote. For months I've been trying to be something I'm not.
I'm glad you're back.
Oh.
Sorry.
It wasn't you. And I wasn't me earlier.
Pete, it was like some kind of hive mind in there. I saw you. And Harry, he was going after this rock.
Miles is at City Hall.
Go. I love you.
I love you.
Aww.
You get my text? City Hall is... this is bad, man. Head in there now.
Yeah, sorry. Things got complicated. I'll be there soon.
You think this is Harry?
It has to be. I just saw him in Queens. He turned MJ into one of those symbiotes, but... worse.
What?
She's okay. She broke out of it. Luckily, faster than I did. Connors thinks I had the suit on too long, and... now some of it is... left and hold on. And we're back. So, like I was saying, Connors thinks I had the suit on too long, and now some of it is left inside of me.
You really meant it when you said things were complicated.
One thing at a time. See you soon, Miles.
I hear that. See you.
Reminds me, I owe someone else a call.
Peter?
Hey, Ms. Morales. You, make it home safe? I was just, you know, I wanted to make sure.
We're fine, we're fine. And Peter, we're fine, too. But next time, answer my calls.
Trust me, I'll be on my best behavior.
You'd better be. Now go help my son.
Fascinating research blog from a top morning side professor. She's calling the creatures we're seeing throughout the city symbionts because they live symbiotically with their host. Folks, this is scary. This is real. But keep courage. Check the description for a map of shelters throughout the city and evacuation plans for the elderly and high risk. The Spider-Men are out there fighting for us, but we gotta keep meeting them halfway. We'll get through this. Together.
It's a time. Oh, I probably should log off. Well, that's not good. Okay, I'm gonna hop off. I will be back on tomorrow. Yeah. If you're watching this on YouTube, please consider liking, subscribing, and maybe coming and checking out the Twitch channel. And if you're watching this as a VOD on Twitch, maybe consider giving me a follow. Till next time, see you later.